trillion. Let me speak up for Denver for just a second and raise an issue with you. Namely, it's one that tripped President Obama up for a while in 2010. What if I have employer-provided health insurance and I like it? Why do I gotta go on something else just because it's some goal of some political leader? What, why the compulsion?
First of all, you would definitely, in any of these proposals, and there are several of them, you would be able to keep your employer insurance on the exchange.